What you want to be when you get older? A lawyer? A doctor? A world-renowned chef? School teacher? Cop? Janitorial? Any of those professions are nice, honest professions. But there are naysayers out there that'll tell you, I don't know if you'll be able to do it. There's no space for you. It's all filled up. And that's the point where you just keep sticking to it and you say, I beg your pardon? And you were saying, I beg your pardon? Excuse you?